and start up again. I think it'll be an experience for you that you'll never forget. Probably will be life-changing. I think it's going to be very hard on your body. I think you're going to be shocked at how difficult it is. But I applaud you for trying it. I'm really excited for you. And like Aunt Becky says, nobody gets hurt. So just be safe. And I love you.
It's hard to explain what I got the vision for. It's almost like I'm trying to sing a hidden note, and I can't even get it out, though it's in my throat. I get so frustrated, I feel like a misanthrope. I start feeling like my whole life isn't dope, and I've ruined everything with what I didn't know. Then some shit my father told me starts hitting home. What the fuck am I even here living for? I miss my friends, we don't talk as much as we used to. I'm too busy checking on YouTube and scrolling on IG. I tend to get glued to various distractions as my life floats by. Have I just been checked out the whole time? I spend 85% of it online, and for the things that really matter, I got no time. But wait, if I could get myself out of this broke mood, then maybe all my listeners could have hope too. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I become who I am from all the shit I go through. Keep walking. If I could write my name across the sky, to understand what you are, then I would, and I would, if I could, if I could, then I would, and I would, if I could, if I could, then I would, and I would, if I could, if I could, then I would, and I would, if I could, if I could, then I would, and I would.
I'm a butterfly flying through a broken sky. God serving me truth and I'm open wide. It takes courage to be still and go inside. I'm on the tip of liberation, watch me toe the line. When yoga pose hits a yoga pose, a part of me that I really hate showing shows. You get a taste from my posts of quotes, but my inner growth is something no one knows, and I hope it shows. In my eyes, in my music, in my vibe, in my kindness, and in my stride, in the grand art piece that is my life. And again, this is just a brushstroke. You've been running long enough, child, come home. Break it down, universe means one song. You wanna taste life, swim into the unknown. I know that I did my best. I'm not designed to eat, sleep, sit, and text. My 31st year is a vision quest. I know the answer that I'm looking for isn't sex, and it isn't money, isn't fame. It's something much deeper than I can explain, and this verse is just a finger pointing toward the trail. Soon you're gonna have to walk it for yourself.
Across the sky for all to see, then I would, if I could bring myself to understand what you are, then I would, and I would, if I could, if I could, then I would, and I would, if I could, then I would, and I would, if I could, if I could, then I would, and I would, if I could, if I could, then I would, and I would.
If you could give a wish to future Mike when he sets up on his walk in a few months, what would that be?
I wish you remember this is what you wanted. This is what you wanted. I understand intellectually there are going to be terrible moments on this journey where I want to give up, where my body hurts, where I'm thinking, why the did I choose to do this? This was so stupid. And the reason you chose to do it was to feel what you're feeling right now and decide to keep going.